like, when you look over a view like this and know that you've come up from the bottom, no matter what, it's a cleansing experience. You can call it spiritual, you can call it emotional, you can call it physical. One way or another, 140 kilometers, 135 of it, are nearly straight uphill. You've gone through a cleansing experience. I'm going to pick up a rock before I get to the top. In this way, it's like you're thanking the spirit of the mountain for giving you the strength to make it all the way to the top. It's a good and respectful practice, no matter where you are on the earth. Oh, this is finally the top of the mountain here. So it's very important that I place my stone here in this pile to show my respect. You have to see this. I'm not sure words can describe it, so here you go. That's incredible. That's the main festival. But look down here. The long, snaking stream of people still coming, still arriving. I came up from the other direction, the other side of the mountain, nearly 140 kilometers, mostly uphill, with my teachers, the Andean priests, infusing me with power all along the way. And these people are coming full of faith, full of their own energy, the direct side of the mountain, straight into the Keriti festival.